Hello children, in the previous video we saw some interesting examples of identifying and comparing fractions. In this video we will see some misconceptions related to this. Today Appu and Chanda are celebrating their birthday together. A 1 kg cake like this has been brought to celebrate Appu's birthday, and a small 500 gram cake of exactly the same design has been brought for Chanda. Both cut their respective cakes into 5 equal pieces. Appu gave one piece of his cake to Raju and Chanda gave one piece of her cake to Bablu. Now, Raju told Bablu that he and Bablu had got equal cake. But Bablu is fighting with Raju that Raju has got more cake than him. Children, can you tell which of the two is correct? Let us first look at the cake that Raju and Bablu got in the form of fractions. Raju got one piece out of 5 equal pieces of Appu's cake. Hence, Raju got 1/5 part of Appu's cake. Bablu got one piece out of 5 equal pieces of Chanda's cake. So, Bablu got 1/5 part of Chanda's cake. The fractions of the cake that Raju and Bablu got are the same. But, is the amount of cake they got also the same? Appu's cake is 1 kg or 1000 grams. Now, if we divide it into 5 equal parts, then how many grams is each part? Exactly. Every part is 1000 divided by 5 or 200 grams. In this way, Raju got one portion of Appu's cake or 200 grams of cake. Now, Chanda's cake is 500 grams. If we divide it into 5 equal parts, then how many grams is each part? Each part is 500 divided by 5 or 100 grams. In this way, Bablu has got one part of Chanda's cake or 100 grams of cake. Children, now can you see that Raju has got 200 grams of cake and Bablu has got 100 grams of cake? Even though the fractions of the parts of Raju and Bablu's pieces are the same, the amount of cake that Raju got is more than the amount of cake that Bablu got. Therefore, Bablu's statement is correct. Children, remember that even if the fractions of the parts of two objects are the same, but if the quantity of those objects is not equal, then those parts will not be equal. When Bablu explained this to Raju, Raju jumped with joy that he got more cake than Bablu. Now Appu and Chanda have made delicious sandwiches for all the party guests. Appu cut the sandwich into 6 equal pieces like this and gave Raju one piece, or 1/6 part, while Chanda cut her sandwich in 2 equal parts and gave Bablu one piece, or 1/2 part. Now Raju once again started teasing Bablu that he got 1/6 part of sandwich and Bablu got 1/2 part of sandwich. And because 6 is a larger number than 2, he got a larger portion of the sandwich. Children, is Raju's statement correct? Appu and Chanda's sandwiches are exactly the same size. Raju got 1/6 part of the sandwich and Bablu got 1/2 part. If we put Raju's piece on Bablu's piece, we will find that Raju's piece is actually much smaller than Bablu's piece. But why did it happen? Children, if we divide any object into equal parts, as we increase the total number of parts, they become smaller and smaller. Similarly, in 1/6, we have made a total of 6 pieces of the sandwich, whereas in 1/2 parts, we have made only 2 parts. Therefore, a piece of 1/2 part is larger than a piece of 1/6 part. Or, we can say that the fraction 1/2 is greater than the fraction 1/6. Therefore, Raju's statement is not correct. Raju became depressed after knowing this. Seeing Raju sad, Bablu broke a piece of his sandwich and gave it to Raju. They both happily ate the sandwich and started enjoying the party. Children, in this video we saw some misconceptions related to identifying and comparing fractions.